Nice. Hey, dude, my name is Ken Zingle. Welcome back to our game about Bioisaac Repentance. Oh, yeah. This last episode we did, we got ourselves a pretty good run. We did. And also, we decided to set normal now mode because, you know, it was pretty hard, Bioisaac, to be honest. So, yeah, so let's just jump on into it. But before we do, if you guys know, if you guys enjoyed this video, hit like button below. Also, subscribe. Add to our team and ring the bell if you know if I want to upload new content. I love you guys. You make this content amazing. You make this channel amazing and make me so happy to do these videos. So, link in the description below if you want to help support the channel by Patreon or by Streamlabs if you want to. That's optional. It's your choice. Also, the social media. It's link in the description if you want to buy a load, buy a bike, sec. Okay, this guy. We got pills. Every second. Killing flame. Can small backs per room. Battery. Sponsor battery. Charge per room. Okay. A secret. Ooh, soul heart. Nice. Oh, I thought it was their bomb. Well, there was a bomb rock, but... You get my drifts. Okay. Holy dudes. Okay, nice. Okay, thank goodness I got rid of him before he got... For me. Here we go. I better not be troll chests. I kind of want to take that pill. Okay, what we got? Fires a large piercing spectral cheer that does 10% damage. Well, taking damage removes an extra heart of health. Breaks a cannon for three rooms. Okay, for three rooms. Grants raids up to. He's about to chill for the room. Extra gems can kill Isaac. Sure. Ooh. Boss helps. If one went after a boss room, one pickup cannot be removed. Okay, we can't get that chest. I want the tick, so. Tick because. At least I know what it's gonna be useful for. Oh, God. Oh, that's what it does. Nice. Oh my god. This is gonna be an interesting run. Let's move the bombs. Let's move this one over here. Here we go. I don't want to take damage, so. Well, I don't want. God, look at those eyes. Look like an infected, a zombified snail. Oh, screw it. Ooh, nice! Lucky Poo! Oh, man. Give me a bomb. Okay, let's see what you get me. Okay, really? Oh! Oh, nice. Our heart. That was easy. That was easy. Okay, mind damage for every icy coin has, Isaac has. Yep, yeah, you cannot troll me. I thought I was gonna get a Garner. Uh-oh. Nice. Okay. This is bringing in two run, dudes. What's the comment? Suggestions, I'll really appreciate it. What runs I should try? Oh, God. Touching enemies turns them to gold. The contact damage on killing golden, killing a golden enemy drops coins. Poop spawns has a chance to be golden poop. Ooh. Ooh. Spawn two portals in the first room of each floor. Oh, that's cool. If I can get this one. Yes. Yes! Sprinkler appears in the basement. Nice. Tears speed up. Chance to shoot tears at crates for us at lead. Oh, I was right. Flight. You know what? Speed up. Now let's take flight. Now we only have one heart. Oh. Ooh, we got salmon. Chance for a room for all fly enemies become friendly. No. Go. Here we go. Ooh, nice. Okay, thank God. Oh, crap. At least we got Samian. Take a turn. It's all I have tears currently on the screen in a circle of six tears. Ooh. Level 3. Nice. So we got. Oh, this would have been good for this one. Okay. Nice, another key. Ooh, nice. What we got? Zapped nearby enemies. Theoretically saps nearby enemies. Interesting. Okay, repair. So the last can be repaired, so nice to know. Players are stuck in one spot and cannot move. Okay, before we go, let's go to this direction. You could try to get a secret room, but I'm not gonna take it this round. Nice. Grant's flight will help. So. Okay, we're gonna need some hearts. Oh yeah, I don't have my thing. My glass cannon. No. Come on. Come on, die, sucker. Okay, nice. No, we got a glass can. Ooh, money. That's right. Money. Okay. Okay, come on, give me some soul hearts. Thank you. Let's stay away from pills for now. Go. Tears damage, range down, additional range down. Tears up. Number of tears. Okay, this is gonna screw me. Go entering a hostile room has a chance to summon a charmed enemy. More money, so. Thank God. Okay. I'm a little scared to take in these pills. You know, you never know what you're gonna get, so. Okay, come on. What? Sure. Oh, nice. Thank you. Alright, so let's just get one of these. And one of these. That way we'll be protected against. Oh god. Oh my god. Oh, you guys, son of a bitch. Crap. At least we did pretty. Not bad. But the glass paint is insane. Hey, you guys. Let's check out this one. Tree's not back. Look at my tears. Ah, come on. Taking damage spawns 1 meter orbital for the room. That's cool. Swarm protector is pretty good. Okay. Nice. Cheers up. Shot speed up. Okay. Corpses. This might be worth it. Okay, so it might be worth it. Yeah, we got 15. Hopefully the item something good. Okay. Okay, this is not worth it. Are you serious? Oh, come on. See what, please give me a key, please. Oh, come on. Oh, great. Now we got this guy. Or is it a girl? There we go. Okay. Okay, there we go. Nice. Screw you. So what's the blitz here, Sue? Like, do you have a chance to do crits? Nice. Oh. Door enemy shots. Nice. That's not nice with these guys. There we go. Got one of them. There we go. Effect the pillow Isaac holds without using it. Two cards, turns all cards, and pick up cards. Okay. You know what? We're gonna save our money. I just have a feeling this run is not gonna end well. God. Come on. Buddy and box. Nice. No, we're not gonna even need to go to our areas. I'm not gonna. Because I'm off early? Still come early. Oh, come on. Okay, this one sucks. Oh my god, this one double sucks. Using this, I'm fire in direction. Oh, it's over there. Thank you. Okay. At least I got to see the glass can. That's all that matters. Yeah, wait. Oh no. Okay. Okay. Nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna... I kind of want to die, so. Like, it's alright if I want to see that. Got it. Are you serious? Yeah, I hope I was gonna die. Okay. So I think I'm gonna end this video for this today. Sorry it's not gonna be that long, but... Bye. It's fun. Next time, maybe we'll play with Samson. So check out... Or Azul. We'll check them out either way. This is Gaming Sango sign out. See you dudes! And goodbye!